We'd like to invite to the platform now Saieda Garrett. For those of you who may not know, Saieda Garrett is the individual who wrote Man in the Mirror. And so we invited her here today to be a part of this moment of loving Michael.
As you can imagine, over the past couple of days, I've gotten hundreds of emails and phone messages and text messages of condolences and wishing me well, hoping I'm okay. I was asked by CNN, Entertainment Tonight, MSNBC, Hollywood Tonight, all these news media, they want me to talk about Michael. And I'm thinking, nobody was asking me to talk about Michael on Tuesday. Nobody was asking me to talk about Michael on Wednesday. And now everyone wants to hear whatever dirt I have to offer to feed into this media madness. I have nothing to offer. I must say the only place that I felt comfortable enough to speak about Michael was yesterday in rehearsal with the Agape Choir. And I realized I really hadn't had a chance to grieve, and as I was explaining to them, thanking them, I'm new at this. Thank you. I was explaining to them how I was so pleased to have a place where I could speak about him and where they're not wanting me to spit foul things about the man. I don't know anything about his personal life. I know his music touched me. And that's all I know.
Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. See the kids in the street, not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their needs? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle tap, and a one-man solo. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got no place to go. That's why I want you to know I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. Selfish kind of love. It's time that I realize there are some with no home, not a nickel to loan. Could it be really me pretending that they're not alone? A willow deeply scarred, somebody's broken heart, and a washed out dreamer. They follow the pattern of the, you know, 'cause they got no place to go. That's why I want you to know I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm
love you.